A sound can instantly transport you to another time in your life, when you were young, when you were wild, or maybe when you first fell in love. For me, all of the above. Please welcome a truly legendary band, the Moody Blues. I remember distinctly when I first heard your music, Nights in White Satin. I was 14 years old. I was in France, and my parents had sent me there to learn the language. Instead, I met a boy, and so that was my song. It was so important to me.
Why to learn language?
Well, I learned a different kind of French, I guess. But anyway, my point is, it's been 8 years since you guys cut an album. You have been off with orchestras around the country performing. Was it fun to get back in the studio?
Oh, we had a great time. Yeah. I mean, we went to a beautiful studio in Italy in an old house right on the Ligurian coast, right on the Mediterranean. We were looked after by an Italian family, and we made beautiful music. Yeah, just the four of us back together like it used to be, you know.
I think they'd be fine all day long.
There you go.
Is that what helped?
Oh, yeah.
What do you think? Some rock bands end up like vinegar, and some end up like fine wine, and you have ended up like the latter. Why do you think you've succeeded?
Good cork.
Good cork.
we got together to make our own music at the very beginning, and that's what we've done ever since the mid '60s. You know, everything we've ever recorded is what we've written, and that's the energy behind us. You know, and when we feel it's right to record a new album, that's why it's taken a long time.
And when you play those old songs again, you're going to play one for us later. Are you transported back in time, or is it just having to do it again?
No. That's, I mean, those songs mean a lot to a lot of people, and they're part of people's lives, and that's a lovely thing to be able to share. And it does take you, if you're singing them, you know, right back to the place where you wrote it, or you first recorded it, and everything. It's great.
We'd love to have you share a song with us right now. So, you guys are getting ready. You're going to perform one of your classics for us. That's later. CD Strange Times has all the makings of a few things.
Judge Jerry Schindler, have a great day.
I want to ride the range across those skies of black. I want to see for myself and see me coming back. But when I've gone the distance, I'll be making tracks for an English sunset. Train rolling down the track, and where it's taking us to, who knows where it's at. home of the earth is my soul tonight. May it never fade. And I've decided I can live with humility. And the sad decay. Cause that's the English way. I feel the rhythm of the echo tonight. May it never fade away. And I've just taken weight for the requiem day. That's the English way.